I'm Andy Aledort, and in this edition of In Deep, we're going to be looking at the subject of chromaticism and adding chromatic passages to your guitar solos and how to do that. We can add chromaticism. In any way we like, just to make a lick sound a little more interesting and have a little bit more going on. So here's a couple of examples.